deep. I've worked work. I've had it on since since about 1 o'clock in the afternoon, and it's now 3 o'clock in the morning. Sorry, I keep stalling, but my camera keeps freezing up, and I'm not sure if it's catching everything I'm saying. But anyways, this is what it looks like, and I think I brushed it once, but it really didn't need it. I just did it to see if it would make it look any softer. The only thing that I think is kind of that bugged me all day was a little bit of like irritation behind my ears, but I think it's because I don't have any hair under it, so it bunches up. Like, I guess if you had more hair, it would fill it out more, and you wouldn't have to pull it down so much in the back of your ears. But besides that, it was really comfortable, and I'm surprised too, because I thought that this thing would get in my way, and it did a few times. It fell down, but it's, you know, I was able to keep it out of my eyes pretty much the whole night. So I just wanted to give it a try and see. I know I said I wasn't going to wear it into work, but I figured I'd give it a try and see. I didn't really get any comments or anything like that on it today, but I just figured I'd, you know, let you guys know what it felt like to wear it for the whole day. And it was, you know, it's nice. I kind of wish the whole thing was like this length. But, like, once again, like I said earlier in my other video, I'm not going to change it. I'm just going to leave it like this. And, you know, the next unit that I get will be just a full bob. And I don't know if I'm going to get the lace fronts anymore, because I'm kind of paranoid about the lace showing in the front. I'm just worried that people are going to see that, and I'm always thinking that it's showing. So that's what this unit looks like after a full day's wear, you know. And like I said earlier, I have no hair on anything, so it might look a little, it feels a little bunchy. If I, you know, like when I'm running my hands over it, it feels like my head's bumpy or something. So anyways, just, you know, let me know what you think, and, you know, if you like this kind of asymmetrical look kind of thing, I don't know. If you like this kind of look, then you should definitely give this a try, because it's really nice. And I love the color in it, too. So. Anyways, like I said, just